¿Ustedes son de acá?
Sí.
¿Cómo se llama el barrio?
Santo Domingo Sabio.
Santo Domingo Sabio. Sabio. Sabiduría.
Sabiduría.
I guess we'll go to the park first. Then. We'll go to the park first. We'll stay in this one.
Me imagino que el pueblo está muy feliz, muy contento con el teleférico, ¿no?
Claro, claro que sí.
Ha cambiado mucho.
A ver, María.
Bastante.
Pueden llegar las oportunidades económicas en el valle. Y... No, me imagino.
Dentist office, I guess. Look at that.
I like these little sports things they have every now and then. They,
yeah.
For the neighborhoods.
Mm-hmm.
Not that you need to do any extra exercise here.
But there's no other open spaces.
Yeah, there's no open spaces.
Nothing.
Just told me that the metro only works till 11.
Oh, really?
This one works till 11 during the week as well because people come home from work. Weekends to 9. But she said, I'll ask again because sometimes it's not always right. She said it works till 11.
That's it. Really?
¿Está todavía cerrado el museo?
Sí.
¿Que es que hay un problema o algo?
Problema grande.
¿Qué pasó?
Que malos cimientos, construyeron mal.
Ah, sí. Pues sí. Es un lugar bastante difícil, ¿no?
Sí, es que debieron haber analizado bien primero.
So this is, ¿cómo se llama el museo? Museo de...
Biblioteca Barça. España.
Biblioteca España. So
miren allá.
¿Cómo?
Miren allá.
Allá. So this is the Spanish library, Biblioteca España, and so I was here 2 years ago and it was closed, so they really tried to put something nice in this area, but they put it in a very difficult place and it's like coming down the mountain, so it's been closed for 2 years, they're trying to fix it, and nobody really knows how to make it safe.
Starting to collapse.
Yeah, it's been like that for 2 years and it was like that before I got here, so I wanted to visit it. Got here? No.
I wonder if there's an earthquake prone.
Well, I asked that from Alberto the other day, and he said, no, hay terremotos acá.
Pero no mucho.
No mucho, y son flaquitos, flojos.